Today we're going to try some black tomatoes, see if the seeds germinate. Looks like they might be from India or China. Is it Indian writing, Chinese writing? Probably from China. Ying seed? Probably China, yeah. Looks like a Chinese name. Anyhow, we'll get some nice seed in there. Probably screen if this is full of wood. There's a lot of large lumps in here. Probably just humus or something. It's dirt. Right in the store. It's really soft though, so it's probably got peat moss inside of it or something. Never did check the ingredients. Water it down and then see how it looks. Of course there's no water in the jug. We get some fresh fish water. Some damp down and we'll throw some seeds in there. Throw the seeds in there and how many seeds we get in here. It's also the key. A key. What if there's only 10 seeds in here and I got a whole tray ready for them? Let's see. Well, this might be enough for a tray. Maybe I'll plant two types of tomatoes. Get a meaty tomato on one side and these other ones on this side. I don't think there's enough for about half a tree here, I think. Boy, I almost need a tweezer to get these things out of here. Kind of buried in here.